that. And so, you know, nice. If you have abused me in days, well, if you would like me to abuse you, I will abuse you. Come on. Let's go.
Jeez, look at this thing.
It's open.
Hi. Chelsea, hi. I'm Special Agent Denozo. This is McGee from NCIS. We called earlier.
Yeah, you did not sound so cute on the phone. I'm running late with Tiffany, so if we could...
Tiffany? Oh, hi, sweetheart. Are you Tiffany?
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Just so you guys know, I haven't seen or spoken to Kyle in months.
Well, his mother said that you two broke up while you were in Europe.
Yeah.
Is there a reason?
He started acting strange. You think you know someone, but... He began hanging out with people that I didn't like.
What was wrong with them?
They were negative against everything. A radical, extremist crowd. I'd had enough. Kyle and I began arguing so much. I left. Do you have a dog?
Oh, no. I had a cat. It ran away. I have two goldfish.
Huh. Well, who takes care of them for you?
Oh, they're just in their bowl. To take care of themselves. Thank you.
You're seeing someone.
I wish.
Oh, please, come on. Dog lady was hitting on you like crazy. She's super cute.
22
can't
years
age.
Old.
When has that ever stopped you?
Got a call from Homeland. Kyle Nasby's passport cleared customs at Dulles 2 days ago. Our worst fear, a homegrown terrorist back on U.S. soil.
This was taken at the airport the day before yesterday, and that is Nasry. Camera also picked him up on an escalator. Lost him after that. No sight on curbside.
All the intelligence and law enforcement agencies have been alerted.
Boss.